Very good morning to all of you. Welcome to online lecture from St. Thomas High School, Mahua. So today in moral science, we'll start with our chapter number 6. Chapter number 6 is of our parents. So in last, we have completed chapter number 5, that is of two seeds. So now we'll start with our chapter 6, that is our parents. Let's start. Parents. Now, parents is what? Mother and father, both. So we will learn about our parents, that how we should value them. God is our creator. We must give him the first place in our life. God, who made us? Then God. So he is our creator, no? So we should give them first place in our life. But God is invisible, but we cannot see God. Have anyone seen God? No, I think answer is no only. Not that statue, not that ideal, real God. No, 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 everyone could not see God because it is, God is invisible. So we cannot see him with our eyes. He acts through the people. He acts through people means God came in different form by taking face of people's. You have seen various stories also, or you can see Mahabharata, that Ramayana, that God is a person, like that he can act through the people. So they are God. So like that he acts through people. Our parents are our visible God. God gave us life through them. So parents is also a good, because they, God give life through them. He also helps us to grow through them. So we must always respect our father and mother. So God choose person and they give us life. So they are our visible God and they help us to grow us. So they are called our visible God, but real God is invisible. They suffer a lot of trouble for us. Yes, they suffered. We have to just study for 4 to 5 hours. No, all children are studying in school for 4 to 5 hours, but our parents are working whole day, where the mom, father is working only. In some case, mother is also working. So why? Because they give us secure future, every type of facility, providing facilities, all the things. So they suffer a lot of trouble. They work very hard to earn money for us. So they have to work hard, know that what have to do, that money came, then how they will pay fees for all this thing. They have to make no money. So why? They are very doing trouble to make money also. It is because of the work that we can have everything we want. If your father or mother both are doing work, or if father is doing work, then only we can get good education, good everything, and everything we want we can get through that only. If money is not there, then how you will get everything? No, no. Like this. We get food, clothes, education, medicine, etc. Everything. So, we can get food, different clothes. Some people want like this, some like this. New clothes in every festivals. Education, you are studying in good school. Then any problem, medicine. All the things we get only through money. And our parents are working for it. We can have everything we want. Okay. Now, in our early infancy, we would not have survived without their constant watch and support. If they are not constantly seeing us, that what we are doing, how we are doing, and then what happens? We will not be there in right path. If they are seeing that you don't have to do this, you don't have to spoil this, then only we can understand what is right and what is wrong. If they are not telling us anything, then what? We don't know that what should be done and what is right and what is not wrong. We could not even eat when we are infants. So if they are not there, then we are there, no? Small kid, then we don't able to eat also. If parent is there, then only we can eat, no? It is our parents who take care of us. Yes, first of all, parents are taking care. If you got hurt or anything, first we'll say, parents will take care of us. Now, though we have grown up to a certain extent, we are still unable to live a life of our own. But there are a lot of things that we can do by ourselves. Now, still we are grown up. You all are in 5th standard. Still your parents is taking care, no? Still your parents is telling, eat this, put your bag in proper place and everything. We can't live still unable because we are not able. We don't know anything. So if parents is telling, then only do. We'll do. But there are a lot of things that we can do by ourselves. But yes, many things that we can do ourselves. Like we can eat ourselves, what we want we can tell, put your bag, you can, anything, many things are there that you have to do yourself. But then also your mother is there only for telling like that, do this, do this, do this. Yes, no. It is time that we think gratefully of the wonderful things our parents do for us. As children, we must show our gratitude to our parents by respecting and obeying them. So now we are children. So what? Now you all are children. So what you have to do? You cannot give money to them, no? You cannot give anything. So we should give them gratitude. Like that we are respecting and obeying. That is also a type of gift only. That is also a type of thing that parents accept from us. So we should respect and obey them. We think that we have grown up, so we like to do the things on our own. We think that, yes, mama, don't tell me anything. Now I'm grown up. I don't want any advice. No. We don't obey them like this. You don't do this. You don't know this. We are telling no. We should not do like that. We must obey them because we are grown up, but not still that we make decision by ourselves. We act and do things according to our likings. Sometimes we argue with our parents. If you like these things and your mother is telling it is not good by constantly using mobile, you are not doing a good work. Your mother is telling that please put your mobile aside. So what you will do? You will argue that I will not do, and that type arguments you will do. Especially with our mother, because mother is there only, no? Who will take care more and who is there at home all time with you. So here is the story of a little boy who wanted money for his mother for doing household work. So here we will study up a story that he want money from his mother for doing household work. And some I have seen, some what happened that if boy is not doing work now, then he will take, if he will give money, then only I will do this work. Like that, this thing is there. So here is a same story like that. He went up to his mother and gave her a piece of paper. The mother read it. So what is there? He gave a piece of paper to her mother. That please read it. So first is there for cleaning up my room. So what wrote? Little boy, he wrote, if I clean my room, you have to give me 5 rupees. For taking care of my little sister, you have to give me 10 rupees. For going to shop, you have to give me 5 rupees. This type of, he wrote, that I will clean my room, it's okay, but you have to give me 5 rupees. I will take care of my little sister, then you have to give 10 rupees. For giving to shop, you have to give 5 rupees. Like this, this is the story that he wrote on piece of paper. So I think this type of things you are doing or not? No. Please don't do like this. You have to take care of your parents and you have to help your parents by cleaning your room, taking care of any little sister, brother, big sister, big brother, anything. Or you have to help to work them. No, you don't have to ask for money. Okay. So we should show our gratitude by respecting. We should not argue with our parents and obey their decision. Okay. Thank you. We'll complete this chapter now, and in next lecture, I will give notes of 5th and 6th unit both. Okay? Thank you very much.